35-mile-per-hour wind.
That's supposed to be a 24-hour gas station.
From south to north, we're going to ramp up the winds, and then we're going to have to watch these rain bands kind of spiral around the storm. That is a tornadic setup, and with a storm riding our west coast, one of the worst-case scenarios for our area.
It is a ghost town out right now.
Warnings being popping up later this afternoon.
And I've walked to this gas station from my apartment before. There's usually more traffic out here than this. Even at this hour, there's still usually more traffic out than this.
Underdoing them, so take this with a grain of salt. Currently doing okay in terms of managing with.
Thank you. my feelings. She ain't